Well, this is one approach to transferring the curve of the canoe, of the cross section of the canoe, onto this cardboard. I guess I have to keep the compass vertical. And it's just sliding along that the other leg there, point's not hitting. And this is only gonna go so far, but then when I cut this out and put it back down, I'll be able to go farther next time.